pleasure to meet thee, Tarnished. I am the witch Renna. I'd heard tell of a... Oh, again we crossed all that came before. Well, has that roused thy interest? There is in my service a half-wolven warrior by the name of Blaidd. I would have thee join him in searching for the hidden treasure of Nokron. The Eternal City. I have called for Blaidd to greet thee below. Take from him the particulars. Ah, and there wilt thou find E.G., my war counselor, and Seluvis, preceptor in the sorceress arts also. Heed not their peculiarities. Feel secure in gaining from them what advantage thou canst. I'm sure the others will be doing just the same. The three who await thee below.
Oh, so you were the one. Lady Ra, we can of ourselves. Together for Lady Ranni.
I heard about you. Good to finally meet. Name's Blaidd. Sworn solo through the well in the Mistwood.
I see, my lady.
Allow me to forewarn thee. I shall soon enter my slumber, and it will be some time before I wake. This doll's body is not without its hindrances. Still, I have high hopes for thee. I look forward to the good news when I arise.
Thank you.
Good to see you. Apologies, Mr. Seluvis. I recall that spiteful little rat acting like he knew something. Let's give him a squeeze.
Well, well, you took me at my word. You can do that much, can't you? Good, good. Now I shall hand over the potion in question. Are we understood? Then off you trot. I have enough on my plate. Well, well, you're asking me about that, are you? The task under me. I asked her to look into the matter some time ago. I'll write you a letter of introduction. Go ask her.
There you are, my apprentice. Shall we commence the lesson? But long ago, General Radahn challenged the swirling constellations, and in a crushing victory, arrested their cycles. Now he is the force that repulses the stars. If General Radahn were to die, the stars would resume their movement, and so too would Ranni's destiny.
Thought I might find you here.
Are you good and prepared, young chum? The festival begins.
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture. General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog.
You will find the field of battle.
good. I was waiting for you. Oh, what a sick way to fight, eh? The glory of the clash is shared. By Radahn. And you. And did you see that afterwards? A falling star right before our eyes. I can't fathom how Radahn was holding back something of that scale. He was a living legend if ever I saw one. And the path has now been cleared. To Nokron. Where Ranni's fate will be decided. Let's meet where the falling star bit the earth. We'll take up our swords once more. For Mistress Ranni.
It was thee, not Blaidd, it seemeth. Even in my slumber I sensed it. It is in thy possession, is it not? The hidden treasure of Nokron. My thanks. Finally all the pieces are in place. Soon must I begin my journey. Upon the dark path only I may tread. Ah, but before I leave, I shall entrust thee with this. My thanks for thy sterling efforts. A strange gift, perhaps. But a rare sort such as thee would welcome it, I'm sure. I am certain now. Fate steered us to our reunion. I must thank Torrent, too, for his part. You may leave now. It was but brief. But thou gavest me fine service. Oh, a dogged fellow, aren't we? Or is it merely thy habit to talk to dolls? Fine. Fine. I hadn't expected any soul to recognize me in this guise. But now the cat is out the bag, I cannot allow thee thy freedoms. Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Ranni the Witch is already sullied by thee. I will not brook disobedience in this matter. Challenge than I envisioned. Now I can finally stand before them. This is farewell, my dear. Tell Blaidd and E.G. I love them.
So it was thee who would become my lord. Perhaps I need to warn thee. I am pleased, however. Thou art a fitting choice. I go now to the night sky. It is there I shall find mine order. I bid thee, travel the path of the lord, and once all is done, we shall see each other once more.